Hello and welcome to a guide for the jumping puzzle achievement Kotlos Cove in Guild Wars 2. You can find this puzzle in Timberline Falls, starting at a Ocarino waypoint. As this waypoint can be contested, you might have to start from the Coil waypoint and swim through the water into the Maligan's Grotto. Inside the grotto, you want to jump out of the water at the southern wall and follow the path to a separate cave with Krakens in it. At the end of the cave, you have to dive into the water and follow the way upwards. The tricky part of this puzzle are the small jumps over these floating and glowing balls. As the jumps are often short, you should not use swiftness because moving slower gives you better control of your jumps. Also, moving your camera around to get a better idea of the length and height of your next jump can be helpful. Here I stick with more of a top-down view. There's one longer jump where you might want to use swiftness because it's really close without it. And after not too many jumps, you will reach a grand chest and the achievement Kotlos Cove.